as I leveled my glance towards the taffrail. Foreboding shivers ran over me. Captain Ahab stood on his quarterdeck. So powerfully did the whole grim aspect of Ahab affect me that for the first few moments I hardly noted the barbaric white leg upon which he partly stood.